Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, wonderfully well, I hope. Let's press the button then, shall we? Ooh. Gather material. Oh yeah, that was right. So the resistance update is here. Right. Where does this resistance update take place? What's the nearest one? The one you're looking at, basically. I'm sort of guessing this site for the resistance is in the farmlands. I'm guessing. Well, no, I'm not guessing. That is pretty much what the trailer and everything said, isn't it? I don't know if I saw a map of the location. I don't recall seeing one.
from Mole City. This is Veronica. We're gonna be roomies, so let's all try to get along. How many people are with you?
I'm Kalle, and I don't know. Right now I'm looking for survivors. A skirmish at my old camp, but no, it's not looking good.
I'm so sorry. I lost a lot of people too. If you find your friends, there's plenty of room for them here, okay?
Bastard just sitting there, look. I don't suppose we're going to have much of a choice with him, are we? I wouldn't have thought so, Doc. You want is just to the right of him, innit? So if you start fighting up the top there, wrong game. What are you doing here? Flying about everywhere. That was stuck then on aim. Thank you. is this one over here? It's a harvester. And he's coming straight at me. Naturally. Gonna work. That fucking harvester is still coming towards us. seeker, I think. I think it was a seeker. I can hear it now. Yes, yeah, definitely a seeker. Bloody kamikaze ticks. Stop it. Ropes. Okay, we got some ropes. Oh, is that it? Is that right, okay. He's down there. Oh, he's coming back again now, look, the bastard. Is that it? Is that all that's here? Yeah, we're alright. We're alright on weight, actually. We're pretty good on weight, actually. I say he was coming back. That's the dead one that you killed, isn't it? Oh yeah. Hey, there's a few out there then. enough now, you two of you? Right, what was that? Arrival. Level 4, alright. But we don't want to touch him. Why not? Because he's a level 4 rival. He'll probably be coming up here soon to join him anyway. Well, we got to get to level 25 first. I just saw a side mission. It just popped up with a side mission then.
What? Phoenix machines? Already? They found us even quicker than I thought.
Not where I want to be. Get up. It's a good way to get XP, I suppose. Build a watchtower. By the southern path, build a watchtower by the eastern path. I don't recall having to build these last time. Obviously we did. I remember the towers, but... Mission complete, the ring fort. Oh, it's all up here now, isn't it? I don't want to talk to Veronica. I don't like her. Noise is a tank. It's a rogue tank. Doesn't sound very rogue, Doc. Where is it then? I don't know, but it sounds like it's right next to you. It is, it's right on top of me. But it's not here.
Glad this place seems secure, but that just means Phoenix will learn and adapt from this encounter. I wish I knew what the right thing to do was. For now, let's assume they'll come back soon and get ready.
We'll have some introductions to do very soon. I have Jenny, Kenneth, and Layla with me. They were a part of our old group. They made it out okay, and they're ready to pull their weight.
No, they're not.
Awesome. Was there any news about Freddy?
Jeez. That's it. Just start a 10-second countdown, why don't you?
Yeah. He didn't make it.
Oh, Kettler. I'm so sorry.
Looks like you got company. Don't let a single one through.
Change, will you? Bloody rogue tank would piss off. could have hit me on the head.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, I was looking the other way.
Did they blow through the perimeter?
That is the same shit they used to destroy the Moore Square camp.
phantom tanks do you nothing, don't they? Talk to Veronica. I don't want to talk to her. I've had enough. Thank you. Enough is enough. No point going in here, it's not going to get any quieter. Well, the door's open down here finally. No. Okay, I suppose I could talk to her then.
Helen's right. If we want to last out here, we need to find that cannon and destroy it. If I had to guess, Phoenix probably built it somewhere in Hissing an asset.
Makes sense. If we look at which places it targeted. Well, if we know where it lives, then let's load up my old truck with some C4 and drive it right into their living room.
That's not the worst idea I ever heard. But we still don't know the exact location. We'd need to armor that truck up so it doesn't crash before we even get there. Maybe plating cannibalized from destroy machines.
I like your thinking. Use their strength against them.
Finished? Thank you. I don't want to destroy rivals. Piss off, Phantom Tank. You're doing my nutting. Do you know what? Actually, he's doing my nutting so much. But I think we'll call it there. It's about time. Don't forget, guys, if you like the content, to smash a like button, leave a comment and subscribe for daily content. We are doing midweek sport Generation Zero, obviously. Midweek sports special. PGA Tour 2K21 at the moment. We're doing a Retro Monday, which is Portal. And that's about it at the moment. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It's just as important. Be kind. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-ra.